This piece is by Jamie Easter of the UFO Factory in Eastern Market on Division in Russell. My name is Mark Sengbush. I like this piece by Jamie. It's a little bit different than a lot of his normal puff paint pieces, which are a little bit more gaudy than this one. I think this one really hides the process. I don't even know the material. I don't even care. But it's got old, you know, like dinosaur, like Aztec style. It works with the matte and, you know, the black on black. And I thought at first that it was maybe a DMC, James Bond again. And so I like that there's a little play there with that. I think it's a nice piece that works together.
And are you an artist also?
Yes, I am. I attend the Cranbrook Academy of Art in Bloomfield Hills. I went to CCS for my undergrad. I paint plexiglass, canvas. Oh, it's a wood.
I'm Davin, director of the UFO Factory in Eastern Market, Detroit. It's a new gallery. We're showing some work, black and black, only black paint or black materials used. We wanted to push the artists and see what they could do with a very limited palette, and we're really happy with the results.
And tell us again where you're located.
We're in Eastern Market. We're on Division Street, right next to the Johansson Charles Gallery, and right behind Burt's.
Well, thank you very much.